Yay, my little store's here. Doo-doo-doo. It's actually a big store now. I think I was better playing mouse and keyboard on this one. Cannot remember. Okay. Is there any music in this game? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Gotta sell this stuff. Gotta sell this stuff. Flammable dust. No clue what it's worth. Replace. Oh, nice. Oops. Let's open up the shop. Bada bing, bada boom. Whatever that was, too expensive. Yes, yes, yes. Give me money. Give me money, please. Let's see, 1,000, so. Wait, what? I thought he looked at it. Oh, thank you, thank you. Have a nice day. Come again. Phone is blowing up, dude. Magnetite. Oh, I see. It won't even tell you what their reaction is if it's the money's too high. We got a deal on that one. Which means I'm losing out. Have a nice day. Come back, you cheap, dirty old bastard. Hey, you found something nice? Oh, wow. I'm glad y'all are all getting really good deals on this. And I'm not losing out on anything. Yeah, I'll sell that to you. Oh, snap. Oh, I was supposed to. Oh, no. I've never done one of those before. Hey, get out of here, thief. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Not today, dude. Not today, dude. Yes, you would like those blade leaves? Have a nice day. See you next week. See you tomorrow. Oops, sorry. Hold on, buddy. And the day is done. $10,000 in the bank. And now we adventure into the darkness of the night. Oh no. Poisoning me. Later, hater. Later, hater. Oh, dude. Whoa, whoa, you're not supposed to do that. Oh no, I want the chest. I want the chest. Thank you. More patterns and secrets. For those diving so far as the third floor, have you ever felt overburdened, carrying just too much? But you don't want to stop, just can't stop. Then have I got something for you. Hidden somewhere on the third floor between where you start and where you end. The end here being a massive creature at the bottom of the dungeon, meaning the dungeon's end is more likely your end. But between those two spots, you may notice a sparkle, a glimmer of something beyond the spirit, beyond a pit of infinite darkness. If you are brave, ask you to give it a jump. See what's down there. Okay. But right now, I got no health. And I got too much loot, so I'm gonna go back. Oops. It's another thing I always do. I accidentally transfer over my healing potions and stuff. What is this? Fertile soil? Just go get more stuff. What are we doing here? Doobie-doo-doo, you It's cool. Why is there? Huh. Controller disconnected. Cool. I forget those exist. Wait, why did it sit? Getting it, bro. We grinding. We grinding. No. Jeez, that little guy didn't want to go down. We have yet to discover the perpetrator who a year ago destroyed several of our experiments. Now much of our research materials are disappearing on a daily basis. We vibing on a Thursday morning. Get ready, ladies and gentlemen, because we about to throw down. Oh, we're at the second boss. Why do I not have potions when I know that I do? Huh? Oh, I can't open my backpack? I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, that was close. For some reason, look, I have two healing potions right there, dude. But for some reason, they're not letting me use them. Is it because they're in the wrong slot? Got literal healing potions right there. Is that where it needs to go? I guess so. Whoopsie. I know, right? Weird. Okay. Go ahead and do this one, this one. Because why not? We gotta sell this stuff. We gotta make some money, y'all. Booyah. Making that cheddar, making that cheddar. Yes, happy customers. That's what I like to see. Damn, still getting a good deal on that, huh? Still getting a good deal on the straw. Fertilizer. What do we think that goes for? Let's say 200. Oops. And how have we still not got fireproof cloth. That's gonna be expensive. Putting $1,000 on that. Ooh, excuse me. Person detected at driveway cam. Just in case y'all are wondering. How come I'm not getting any freaking so confused. Oh well. Should be giving me information about how much the wood and stuff is worth. But it is not for some reason. It is not, and I don't know why. See, for day 18, could you bring me 10 notes from a spore bush? Don't even know what that is, so probably not. Probably not. Thousand's too much for you? These mushrooms ain't worth nothing. Bulb, 300. Fertile soil, 400. Plant flesh, worth 45. Yeah, I got it. Damn you and getting your good deals. Baby, what you wanna do today? What you wanna do today? First day on Twitch was fun. Good. I hope you come back, man. If not, then I totally get it. Not for everyone, but thanks for hanging out, Katana. I appreciate it. Always fun having new people to talk to in the chat. Makes the day much more interesting. That's all right. You just chat with people, hang out, give your opinion on stuff. If someone asks for it, I guess. Quit jerking off with both hands. It's pretty simple, bro. Oh, Lord. Well, have fun with that, Katana. TMI, but that's okay. I get it. Quarantine. Everybody's sexually frustrated. Whoa, what is this? Okay, so I upgrade the armor with these. I don't even know. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Wait, where's the... Oh, there it is. I'm like tripping, like, where's the rest of the armor? Like, I can do that one. I see. I just have to get some more stuff. I can get that easy. Get that easy. Easy clap. Oh, dude. Little wind buggers. Fatality. Fatality. Boom shaka loom shaka bing bang boom. Oh hey, this is what I need for that guy. Whoa, what in the heck? Here I go, here I go, here I go again. Here I go, here I go, here I go. Huh, why can't I go down that way? Oh, I probably have to defeat. Hello, come on. Oh my gosh, don't step in the poison. What, or you just kill the guy? Come on. What are these? These have to be worth money. Good enough. Good enough. Good stretch. Hear my back crack?
Whoa, dude.
My back freaking cracked like a mother.
Go.
1 sec, I'll be right back. Gotta use the restroom. I'm back. I did not wash my hands. So, haha. hold on 1 sec. I gotta check my phone again. I'm sorry. apologies for that. I had... Oh, the kiddo had some stuff going on today at school. I wanted to see what they were doing. Teacher sent some pictures. It's exciting stuff, you know? They're getting big. She's getting big. Brings a tear to your damn eye. Oh my gosh. One to the two to the threezy to the fizzle. Knocking on your dizzle. Man, it is chilly. What is the temperature? I feel like my legs are like... Maybe I'm just tripping. I feel like my legs are getting chilly. Got a jacket on. I mean, god dang. Oh no, 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 my god, that was so close. That was so close, dude. That was way too close for comfort. Why's it gotta be that way? Boop, 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 boop. Why you gotta do me this way? Bing, bing, ba, 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 do, ba, ba, bing, 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 ba, do. See what it happened, dee, dee, do. Mm-mm. What? He can't. Oh, another close one, boys. Another close one. We're out of potions now. Yeah, no thanks. No thanks. Oh, I gotta at least see what's in there, you know? Gotta at least see what's in there. La 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 la. The forge is ready. Do I have what I need? Yes, I do. Don't have enough. No wonder I haven't done yet. 40,000 gold per Oh my gosh, I need 130,000 gold or more. No, I need more. I need 170,000 gold. Oh my gosh. Why? Why is it so much money? And how do I make more? Without also selling all my stuff I need. I have to pay attention to what I need. That's not very fun. No, wait. Before I do that, I shall see if I can make some potions. Since I'm out, I believe. Fresh potions and the odd enchantment or two are available here. What do you want to craft today? Wait, what are... It's just for... Just because. Potions. As many as I can make. $20,000! $22,000! What the fuck, dude? Goddamn beans. Yeah, I guess just spend all my money on potions. Sure, no problem. Sure, no problem, dude. I guess technically if what I was gonna say is if I have enough potions, I can just make it to the boss because I can just heal myself unlimitedly. You feel me?
You feel me, boys?
I need to fix that. Do it right now. You feel me?
You feel me? Huh?
Come on, big boy. Give it to me now. Give it to me now. Give it to me now. What? What? Damn it. So stupid. Oh, no. No, you don't. No, you don't, bro. Forgot to equip my potions. Not today. Whoa. Not today, homie.
Not today. You're not gonna get me today. I gotta put these mother lovers right there. Yeah, I do. Yes, I do. Don't you know what I need to do? I gotta fill up my mother flipping pockets.
Well,
la da 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 do 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 do.
Are you seeing this? I forgot this was a thing, bro. How do I? Oh my gosh, I forgot that was a thing. I could have completed this dungeon a long time ago if I had known that. No thanks. Maybe we can start it over, I guess. Yeah. Here we go. Check 1, 2.
I'm a moonlighting boy living in a moonlighting world. I'ma kill this tree right here, right here. I'ma stabby, stabby, stabby. Goodbye.
Goodbye. See you later, dude. Some parts of our experimental forest continue to disappear, replaced with wrecked variants occasionally covered in green slime. Hey, second boss, dude, we're about to beat the boss. I'm dumb sometimes.
But that's okay. That's all right. We're in the forest, dungeon number 3. Can't you see we're feeling all?
Oh no, they locked me in. Going Dodgy McGee right through this one. Oop, Dodgy McGee. Hey, straight to the healing pool. I like that. No. Whoa, what the? What in the world? I don't even know what that is. Okay. Oh no, that's the boss. Oh shit. Shit, I can't open my fucking backpack. Damn it, why did I rush in there? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh wait, I can't open my backpack. Why? I probably need a bow or something for this. Can I just let my guy just sit there and kill him? Oh. This is not cool, bro. This is not cool, bro. I should have. I can't open my backpack though, so how am I supposed to use that other portal thing? Damn it, man. I went and messed it all up. It's alright. I don't think I would have been able to beat him anyways without an upgraded weapon. Could be wrong, but. I don't know what they're doing out there, but they're doing some. Okay, got no money. Now I got no health potions. I got some. So what I need to do is run the shop. put that slime in the case. That's the good stuff. Come one, come all. Browse my wares.
Let me know if there's anything I may help you with.
Oh man. Yes, give me the monies, please. I have a lot of armor to purchase so I can get you more stuff. Damn, that's still a good price for him. Damn it! Whoa, that sells for 1,000? That's cheap. Not today, dude. Not today, bro. Damn it. Whoa, dude. What do you want? Sure. Why not? Tell me why I should not give him modified seeds. Damn. Probably made like 30 G's today. Oh, my store is empty. I'm sitting here vibing out like a moron. Damn, that's even cheap for him? Holy crap. And that was a good deal? Oh my gosh, I'm losing out on so much money. But I'm also making a ton, so it's all good. All right, y'all get out. I'm done for the day. $41,000 in one sitting? Damn. Whoa, dude, that was an intense sneeze. Alrighty, I think I'm gonna call it quits for the stream today. I'm just doing short streams for now, 2-hour streams. Monday through Friday. Until I get, you know, more of a rhythm going. If my house is clean, then I'll stream longer. And as long as things are taken care of, I'll stream longer. But until then, I'm just going to do some little tiny, tiny 2-hour streams. Cut those up into YouTube videos. It's been fun. Thanks for hanging out, y'all. Katana, thanks for following today. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Twitch. I hope everyone out there has a great day. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye, everyone. Later.